He started having seizures around 4 months. He went from having about, like, he's having one now.
How long do his seizures last for?
Typically only a few seconds to a couple of minutes. It's okay. Just breathe. You don't want to touch them a lot and overstimulate them, but like a constant pressure, like I just kind of put my hand on his chest so that he knows that I'm there, so that he doesn't feel alone.